Okay, you know what? We're back on track, okay? Nothing bad ever happened. So, this is the Expert Pilot, and welcome to another video with my voice. I haven't really done these in a long time, mostly because I prefer not to, and it's a lot harder to do them this way. But anyway, what I'm going to attempt to do is teach some of you how to land and give you some tips and tricks I know about landing a plane. Now, we're going to be using X-Plane Mobile, currently on the 10 nautical mile approach. What's our speed looking at, okay? We're staying at a decent speed there. Don't want to ever pull up too much. Just keep the throttle at a good position. Bring our landing gear down. Okay, so right now we're using the A320. Later I'll use the 737 and probably also the 747. But we're just going to try to keep this very normal. Let's look at the runway. Okay, we're a bit to the right of it. I'll assume there's a bit of wind. So we're just going to use this because it shows us the exact direction we're headed in. And in that case, it's very useful. So we're going to head sort of get to the left of the runway because this wind is pretty bad. Going to want to pull up a lot because to slow down more. And you never want to land on the front gear. You want to always land on the back. Now, unlike what most pilots will tell you and will do, I tend to land a bit differently. It's just my preference and I prefer to make it a bit smoother that way. So I come in at a very low speed and then I pull up the plane and I accelerate the controls. Most pilots will do the opposite of accelerate. I do it just to make the landing a bit smoother. But that's just my preference. I wouldn't recommend doing that if you're flying a real plane because obviously, that's not intended to be occurred or something along those lines. Accelerating the controls about now and landing. That was exceptionally smooth. The A320 lands smoothly in X-Plane Mobile for some reason. I'm not quite sure why. So here I am in the 737, ready to do the landing correct. Once again, we're headed quite a bit to the right of the runway. I just really want to keep control over the airplane, otherwise things may start to go wrong. We're going full flaps because why not? Okay. We're definitely slowing down a bit. That's perfectly fine with me. I don't know if I can get a smoother landing than the A320. The 737 was actually intended for a bit rougher landings. I have my hand right over the throttle, ready to interfere if anything goes cattywampus, but I assume everything's going wonderful. You know, just keep it going, just keep it going down. There, we touch it down and bring it on the nose gear. Can't tell if that was really as smooth as I would have been hoping, but we are definitely on the center line there. Well, here we are in the 747 on our descent. I have a very hard time flying this. Just not the easiest thing for me to fly. I don't believe any go around is required. About to sneeze. Oh my goodness, what was that? Okay, yep. We're definitely gonna fall short if we keep up this speed. But speed, I am speed. Okay, you know what? We're back on track, okay? Nothing bad ever happened. You're in full control of the airplane right now. I'll try my hardest to even do a smooth landing. But I can't really do that in the 747 because reasons. Looks like we're probably not going to get the touchdown zone this time. That's just because we're definitely going way too far and we missed the touchdown zone. But there's no shame in, there's typically no shame in going around, but we don't have the time for that. That was really a more successful landing in my opinion. Definitely didn't really mess that up all too bad. Obviously, that was definitely my landing. I'm not always the best at landing. Sometimes I'm able to do an occasional really good landing, but sometimes I'm really not the best at it. So anyway, regardless of that, I'd say I didn't do a bad job flying. I'd say I did a pretty interesting job flying, to be honest. So I'd like to thank you for watching this video. I worked pretty hard on getting all the landings right. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.
No.